Akash and I first met in college. We were together in undergrad in DJ Sanghvi College of Engineering. I think we were in the same group even from the beginning, but we didn't talk much in the first year at all.
My first impression of Shrew, the first time I saw her, I thought she was this very studious, nerdy, kind, great girl.
Oh, he talked to everybody in class. When everyone loved him, everyone liked talking to him. She was like a people's person. But I wasn't sure whether we'd be friends when I first saw him.
There was no one grand gesture of any one of us going on sort of one knee and being like, hey, let's do this. We were just so, so close. Yeah, but the rest is, here we are, very lucky.
Very natural. Like, I don't think anything was planned. Like, hey, let's enter a different phase and things are, you know, moving differently.
Maybe 7-8 years ago, and we were in some park. We were there and they had just met or something. And he was like, you know, Patil, when I look at her, I get that baby girl wala feeling. So I know that Shruti will one day be 90 years old and he'll still look at her and say, you know, there's my baby girl.
We've got very fond memories about Shruti. We are like kind of blessed to have a child like her. We had met Akash.
Initially, he was a friend. But the breaking news never happened.
हमको थोड़ा हिंट मिल गया था हमको कि देयर इज समथिंग बट जब तक वो नहीं बोलता है हमने बोला कि हम कुछ बोलेंगे नहीं बट वन फाइन डे ही टोल्ड मी दैट शुड आई गो अहेड ऑफ कोर्स गो अहेड
Akash is a guy of like many small things. There is no one big gesture or one big thing. For me, it's very important. Like, that's how I understand that, I appreciate that, and that's his way of showing.
Akash, what are you waiting for?
Waiting for my bike.
Yes.